stand next to the world's smallest and tallest horse? Oh, y'all gotta see this. This is like David and Goliath. But y'all, we actually got a play date set up for these two because this is the first time these two ever got to meet each other. So hopefully they like each other. But if they start fighting or something, it ain't on me, but you already know. If you're shorter than me, hit that subscribe button. Let's go.
So we got little old Molly here. Molly, you ready to go meet a friend?
I hope so.
I think she's ready.
Is that your little lamb?
It's a mini horse.
Oh, it's a mini horse. I'm sorry.